time we're here, listening to all the noise from both the campaigners for the People's United Party and the campaigners of the United Democratic Party. And we're all here witnessing, blowing the horns, and the only thing I can say, that's the only thing that's there, noise, but nobody coming to vote. The voter turnout is very low, actually. And I want you all to see this because the gates are not busy opening for people to come in and out at all. But the supporters seem very enthusiastic, shouting out their colors, shouting out their party, supporting. And that's all there is at this moment in voting area 72 of Sacred Heart High School here in San Ignacio.